Amén.
Cristo.
Ότι κατ' ιδίω εξαναεχθρός στην ψυχή μου, εταπείνωσιν εις γη την ζωή μου. Εκάθισέ με, σκοτεινήσου νεκρού αιώνου, εν εμία τεράχθη καρδία μου. Εν ποιήμαση των χειρών σου μελέτω. Διεπέτασα προσέτα χείρα μου, η ψυχή μου ω γη ανιδρώση. Ταχύ άκουσον μου, κύριε, εξέλιπε το πνεύμα μου, μη αποστρέψει το πρόσωπό του από εμού και ομοιωθήσω με τη καταβαίνωση τη λάκου. Ακουστών πίσω με το πρωί του ελαιό σου, ότι ακουστών μου, κύριε, οδόν εν υπορεύσουμε, ότι προσέ ήρα την ψυχή μου. Εξελούμε εκ των εχθρών μου, κύριε, προσέ κατέφυγον, δίδαξό με το ποιήν του θέλημά σου, ότι εσύ ο Θεό μου. Το πνεύμα σου του αγαθών οδηγεί στην εν γη αυθεία. Ένι και εν του ονοματό σου, κύριε, ζήσει με. Εν τη δικαιοσύνη σου εξάξει εκφλήψου στην ψυχή μου και εν το ελέη σου εξολοθρεύσει του και απολύ πάντω του λίγοντα στην ψυχή μου, ότι εγώ δούλο σου είμαι.
Θεός, Κύριος και υπέφανεν ημέ, ημένος ο ερχόμενος
Θεός. Εξομολογήσε το Κύριο και επικαλείσε το Θεός, Κύριος και υπέφανεν ημέ, ευλογημένος ο ερχόμενος εν ονόματι Κυρίου.
Πάντα το οικοσάν με και το όνομα του Κυρίου ημίν, αμήν, αυτούς Θεός, Κύριος και υπέφανεν.
Στην οφθαλμίσιμον Θεός Κύριος και επεφανέν ημίν ευλογημένος ο Εγγονός εν ονόματι Κυρίου.
Ο ιατρός ο στενόντων και αντιλήτων ελπιζόντων ο πάντος της βρωτούς εφήμας επίβλεξον σου δόξης και κραυγής επάκουσον εκ βαθέας βόσης εκ του λοιμού απάλλαξον ημάς της απειλής ως Θεός πολύ εσπλαχνός.
Δόξα Πατή
και νικαία ή και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων αμή
ουσίω πίσω Θεότο και τας δυναστείας σου λαλήνη ανάξη η μη γαρσίουσα τη σημασέρισα το εκτό ούτων κινδύνων τη δε διεφύλαξε. Ελευθέρου που κάπω το με δεσπίνα έξω στου γαρδόλου σώζει σάι εκ παντίον.
Have mercy on me, O God, according to your great mercy and according to the abundance of your compassion, blot out my transgression. Wash me thoroughly from For I know my lawlessness and my sin is all. Have I sinned and done evil in your sight, that you may be justified in your words and overcome when you are judged? For behold, I was conceived in transgressions, and in sins my mother bore me. Behold, of truth you showed me the unknown and secret things of your wisdom. You shall sprinkle me with hyssop, and I will be cleansed. You shall wash me, and I will be made whiter than snow. You shall make me hear joy and gladness. My bones that were humbled shall greatly rejoice. And blot out created me a clean heart, O God, and a renewed. Cast me away from your presence, and do not take your Holy Spirit from me. Restore to me and uphold me with your guiding spirit. I will and the ungodly shall turn back to you. Deliver me from blood guiltiness, O God, the God of my salvation. And greatly rejoice in your Lord, you shall open my lips, and my mouth will declare your praise. For if you desire sacrifice, I will give it. You will not be pleased with whole burnt offerings. A sacrifice to God is a broken spirit, a broken and humbled heart God will not despise. Do good, O Lord, in your good pleasure unto this. Be guilty. A sacrifice of righteousness with offerings and whole burnt offerings. Then shall they offer young bulls on your altar.
Αγία Τριός, ο Θεός ελέησον και σώσον, ασπανάς την συνεσπλαγνία, ημιν δείξω της ταπεινής, και πάψον ημού θανατηφόρου, την επερθούσαν πολύ υπόστηγα.
Αγία Τριός, ο Θεός ελέησον και σώσον, ο ενεστώτος ελέησον, η συνέχη τύρμον, τας καρδίας παντών ημών, πρόφθασον και λαόνσον, τον είσαι μόνον επίσοντα Κύριε.
Και Υιώ και Πνεύματι, ευχές Αποστόλων και Προφήτων, μαρτύρων Ασίων, Θεοφόρων Ιεραρχών, η λαθήκτη μου του λαού σου, και μου του κινδύνου διάσωσο.
Και νικαίοι και εις τους αιώνες των αιώνων, αμήν, Κυρία Παρθένε, Μήτερ Θεού, κοιτά τη καταφυγή, η μάσα λοιμού των ενεστώτο εστί περί η παράκληση.
Holy Trinity, Agora mercy on us and save us. Your servants are weeping within our hearts, hear our sighs. In your tender love and great mercy, obliterate the threat of the pandemic and virus, quickly from the cities of your children everywhere.
O God, have mercy on us and save us. Holy Trinity, one God, O most benevolent Lord, faithfully we fall to our knees and implore you earnestly. Come to you, mercy, free us from the injury and hardship of the plague.
Glory to the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. You behold now your servants' humiliation, O Lord. Hear us as we pray and forgive us our many trespasses. O Master, in your great and most abundant compassion, rescue all humanity from calamity.
With now and ever and to the ages of ages, amen. Ever keep us the faithful who pray to you earnestly, safe from all disease and the virus that plagues us even now. O Virgin who bore, O God, thou Savior, all the weaknesses and deals of all men.
Deliver us, O Holy Trinity, save us, O Lord of mercy, from the distress and affliction the plague has caused. For in your love for humanity you wish to save all.
Look graciously upon your servants, O praiseworthy Theodore. My painful physical sorrow, my anguish of spirit.
Have mercy on us, O God, according to your great mercy. We pray you hear us and have mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
Christians.
Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy.
Again we pray for our Archbishop Macario.
Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy.
Again we pray for mercy, life, peace, health, salvation, protection, forgiveness and remission of sins. All our brethren who are suffering from diseases, plagues and afflictions.
Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy.
For you are a merciful God who loves mankind, and to you we offer glory, to the Father and to the Son and to the Holy Spirit, now and forever and to the ages of ages.
Σώσον ημάς, ανεξάρτητον πέλαγος, ηκείμον υπάρχον ευσπλάχνε Κύριε, μη εάσεις απολυμμένον, λυμίκης εκ νόσου του ανθρώπινου.
Αγία Τριάς ο Θεός ελέησον και σώσον ημάς, σοι δακρύοντες λέγομεν, επί των λαών σου σωτέρ, σπλάχνιστητη, και της νόσου την κατήφυγαν, εις χαρακτερνίον μετακίσον.
Συκτήρισον της φωνής επάκουσον ημών δεσπάκουσον ως πεσπλαχνός από τις ευρούσεις ημάς θλίψεως.
Κι αν είκε αεί και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων αμήν, πρόσιν δίδου και δύναμην, σώση ανάγκια πάση, της προστρέχουσι της σκέπης σου Θεότο και κόρια υπάρθενε.
Holy Trinity, our God, have mercy on us and save us. We pray, O our Savior, very merciful, straight away ever the sins, for we know no other God. And
Holy Trinity, our God, have mercy on us and save us.
Son and the Holy Spirit, right and your judgment is upright as well, yet we pray you quickly rescue all mankind, which you love, from the pandemic that
now and ever unto the ages of ages. Holy Immaculate, made it kindly look on us and preserve our life and grant that we escape the impending threat of deadly virus and disease.
Αγία Τριάς ο Θεός ελέησον και σώσον ημάς ασθένεια. Άνθρωπε, ο φορές αστιαφάτου αγάπης, τι συνεχώς εις ημάς ανυπή, του λοιμού χαλεπούς από γνώσεων, ως αγαθός, παρορώντα ημών αμαρτήματα.
Αγία Τριάς ο Θεός ελέησον και σώσον, θαυμασία, ποιόν και τέρατο, αριθμός όνου που υπάρχει τύρμον, της επερθούσης την ισοσία, εις την τρικυμία νετάχει κατάπαυσον, και εις λιμένα γαλινό, της υγείας ημάς εγκαθόρμησον.
Δόξα Πατρί και Υιό και Αγίο Πνεύματι, βαλόμενοι, απειλή φιλανθρωπέ του θανάτου εκκλημού παρολέθου, σύγκαθος ήρας, οικετηρίους και κρατήρας, πλέοντες κράζομεν, απολυμμένους νυν ημάς, επιστάτα ηδήμων βοήθησον.
Και νυν και αεί και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων, αμήν. Δημητρική σου στοργή και αγάπη, Θεόν Θεοκύτωρα πέρασε ηλέον, ειν αλυτρώσιτε αυτός, εκ νημού τους Διούς ενητρόπισε.
Διά Ιησούσον, Τρίας Αγίας του Ελέους, από λοιμού της ανάγκης και θλίψεως, ους φιλανθρώπος, σωθήνε θέλης ανθρώπου.
Ως έντουσα μητρικήν παρησία.
Ελέησον ημάς ο Θεός κατά το μεγαλείο σου, δόμεθά σου επάκουσον και ελέησον.
Κύριε ελέησον, Κύριε ελέησον, Κύριε ελέησον.
Τι δεόμεθα υπέρ των ευσεβών και οφοδόξων χριστιανών.
Κύριε ελέησον, Κύριε ελέησον, Κύριε ελέησον.
Υπέρ του Αρχιεπισκόπου ημών Μακαρίου.
Κύριε ελέησον, Κύριε ελέησον, Κύριε ελέησον.
Εκειδεόμεθα υπέρ ελέου ζωής, ειρήνης, υγείας, σωτηρίας, επισκέψεως, συγχωρήσεως και αφέσεως των αμαρτιών των δουλών του Θεού και ορθοδόξων χριστιανών και πάντων των εν ασθενείες, ειρήνης και θλίψεσιν ευρισκομένων αδελφών ημών.
Κύριε ελέησον, Κύριε ελέησον, Κύριε ελέησον.
Ότι ελέημον και φιλάνθρωπος Θεός υπάρχεις, εσύ την δόξα Πατρί και το Υιό και το Πνεύματι είναι και αεί και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων.
Αμήν. Φιλάνθρωπος Θεός επί πολύ πάντο δύναμε Κύριε, ελέησον σώσον υπτήρησον και τον λαόν σου απάλλαξον, οικέσιον ύμνον σοι άδοντα.
Σον 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 τύρμον.
Ημίσου δε σιώ Stretched out his hand and touched him, saying, I will be clean. And immediately his leprosy was cleansed. And Jesus said to him, See that you say nothing to anyone, but go show yourself to the priest and offer the gift that Moses commanded for a proof to them.
Oh,
upon your world with mercy and compassion. Raise the Orthodox Christians in glory, and send down upon us your rich mercies. Through the intercessions of our most pure Lady the Theotokos and Ever Virgin Mary, the power of the precious and life-giving cross, the protection of the honorable bodiless powers of heaven, the supplications of the honorable and glorious prophet and forerunner, John the Baptist, of the holy, glorious, and praiseworthy apostles, our fathers among the saints, the great hierarchs and ecumenical teachers, Basil the Great, Gregory the Theologian, and John Chrysostom, Athanasios, Cyril, and John the Merciful, patriarchs of Alexandria, Nicholas, Bishop of Myra, Spiridon, Bishop of Trimithos, Nectarios of Pentapolis, the wonder workers, the holy, glorious, great martyrs, George the Victorious, Demetrios the Myrolithes, Theodore the Tyrant and Theodore the General, Minas the wonder worker, the horror martyrs, Feralambos and Eleftherios, the holy, glorious, and victorious martyrs, the glorious, great martyr and the lord of all Athenia, the holy and glorious martyrs, Thecla, Barbara, Anastasia, Catherine, Kyriaki, Fotini, Marina, Paraskevi, and Irene, of the holy God-bearing fathers, the holy and righteous ancestors of God, Joachim and Anna, the holy, glorious, great martyr, Irene, and the holy and venerable martyr, Ephraim the New, whose memory we celebrate today, and of all your saints. We beseech you, only merciful Lord, hear us, sinners, who pray to you, and have mercy on us.
Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison.
Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison. Ανθρώπων ο εργαζόμενος, φιλάνθρωπε εκλήμης λίμου του ενεστώτος, ημάς ρίσε τους ψάλλοντας, ο των πατέρων ημών Θεός ευλογητός.
Μόξον Πατρί και Υιό και Αγίο Πνεύματι, ενώτην ημεγίστη, ηλίμω βαρύτα ετώ επαλή, επαπειλούμενη ελέησον δόμεν και σώ.
Ανθρώπης, οι αφράζου στεκούσα παρθένε άκραντε, λοιμού επιδραμώντος φόδρος στη οικουμένη την ορμήν αναχέτησον και δος γαλήνην ημίν χάρη τη μητρική σου.
Holy Trinity, a God of mercy on us and save us, merciful Savior, we hope and trust in you only, and we pray to you and earnestly implore you, save us from the harm of the deadly epidemic.
Holy Trinity, our God, have mercy on us and save us. Arise, O Master, and save mankind from this crisis that befell us, you, O Savior, are the only hope.
suffer from illness and misfortune.
Glory to the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit. Grant us forgiveness of sins, O Lord and life giver, and take pity on us now humiliated. Grant to us, your people, your gracious health insurance.
Both now and ever and to the ages of ages, amen. In this pandemic, which like a storm has disturbed us, may the grace of your divine intercession be for us haven of calm, O
Theotokos.
Το πλήθος των ανθρώπων του έπαιρνε.
Χριστότε πρεσβείαν εις το σωθήνε ημάς.
Holy God, Holy Mighty, Holy Immortal, have mercy on us. Holy God, Holy Mighty, Holy Immortal, have mercy on us. Holy God, Holy Mighty, Holy Immortal, have mercy on us. Glory to the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, both now and ever, and to the ages of ages. Amen. O Holy Trinity, have mercy on us. Lord, forgive our sins. Master, pardon our transgressions. Holy One, visit and heal our infirmities for your name's sake. Lord of mercy, Lord of mercy, Lord of mercy. Glory to the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, both now and ever, and to the ages of ages. Amen. Our Father in heaven, hallowed be your name. Your kingdom come, your will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us today our daily bread, and forgive us our sins, as we forgive those who sin against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
Yours is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and to the ages of ages.
Amen. Eleison imas, Kyrie, eleison imas, passes God apologias, apporondes, αυτήν σύντην ηκεσία, άνος δεσπότη, η αμαρτωλή προσφέρομεν ελέησον ημάς.
Δόξα Πατρί και Υιό και Αγίο Πνεύματι, Κύριε ελέησον ημάς, επισήγαρ πεποίηθαμεν, μη οργησίς ημίν σφόδρα μη δέμιστης των ανομίων ημών, αλλά επίβλεψον και νήνος εσπλαχνός, και λύτρουσε ημάς εκ των εχθρών ημών, σίγαρη Θεός ημών και ημίς λαός σου, πάντες έργα χειρών σου, και το όνομα σου επί και κλείμεθα.
Και νίκαι ο ίκαι εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων, αμήν της εσπλαχνίας την πύλη να ανοίξον ημίν ευλογημένη Θεοτόη και ελπίζον εσύ σε μη αστοχήσομεν εριστή με δια σου εν των περιστώσεων, σίγουρη η σωτηρία του γένους των χριστιανών.
Λέησον ημάς ο Θεός κατά το μέγα ελαιό σου, ο δεόμεθά σου επάκουσον και λέησον.
Κύριε λέησον, Κύριε λέησον, Κύριε λέησον.
Γιατί δεόμεθα υπερελαίων ζωής, ειρήνης υγείας, σωτηρίας, επισκέψεως, συγχωρήσεως και αφέσεως των αμαρτιών των δούλων του Θεού. Ελιακήμ Πρεσβυτέρου, Ιωάννας Αναστασίου, Ανδρέα Παντελεήμονος, Χρήστας, Σμαήλ, οικείων και συγγενών αυτής, και υπέρ του συγχωρηθήν αυτής, πανπλημέλημα εκουσίων δε και ακούσιων.
Κύριε ελέησον, Κύριε ελέησον, Κύριε ελέησον.
Γιατί δεόμεθα και υπέρ του διαφυλακθήνε την Αγία Εκκλησία και την πολιτά αυτήν, και πάσαν πολλήν και χώραν, αποργής λοιμού, λοιμού, σεισμού, καταποντισμού, πυρός, μαχαίρας, επιδρομής, αλλοφύλων, εμφυλίου, πολέμου και εφνιδίου θανάτου, υπέρ των ίδιων του ήλαιων ερμενή και διάρακτων γενέστε, των αγαθών και φιλάνθρωπων θεών ημών, το αποστρέψε και διασκεδάσε πάσαν νόσων, πάσαν οργή και νόσων την καθημών κινουμένη, ερίσθεστε ημάς εκ της επικειμένης δικαίας αυτού απειλής, και ελέησε ημάς.
Κύριε ελέησον, Κύριε ελέησον, Κύριε ελέησον.
Γιατί δεόμεθα και υπέρ του εισακούσε Κύριον των Θεών ημών, φωνήσεις δέησιος ημών των αμαρτωλών και ελέησε ημάς.
Κύριε ελέησον, Κύριε ελέησον, Κύριε ελέησον.
Επάκουσον ημών ο Θεός ο Σωτήρ ημών, η ελπής πάντων των περάτων της γης που τον εθελάσσι μακράν, και ήλαιος ήλαιος γενοήμην δέσποτε επί τες αμαρτίες ημών και ελέησον ημάς. Ελεήμων γάρ και φιλάνθρωπος Θεός υπάρχεις, εις την δόξαν αναπέμπομεν, ο Πατρί και το Υιό και το Άγιο Πνεύματι νυν και αΐν, και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων.
Του
Κυρίου δεηθώμεν. Παντοκράτορ Κύριε μακρόθυμε και πολυέλε, φιλάνθρωπε και πολυεύσπλαχνε, ότι η μετέραν φύσιν εις το είναι παραγωγόν και πεσούσαν αυτήν, πάλιν εξαναστήσας και το μονογενή σου Υιόν, εξαποστήλαν σωτήρα και λυτρωτήν και ευεργέτην, ιατρεύοντα τα πάθη των ψυχών και των σωμάτων ημών. Αυτός δέσποτα μακρόθυμε, επίβλεψον εφημάς και επάκουσον της δεήσεως ημών, εν ημέρα θλίψεως ημών, και διάσωσον των λαών σου από τις επελθούσεις λιμοφόρου απειλής,
Πάσα γά την οικουμένη Κύριε, οδύνη και φόβος κατέλαβε και νίξ θανάτου περιεκύκλωσεν ημάς. Και εσύ μόνος η ελπίσιμον, νήσιτη των αμέτρων σου εκτήρμων, των αμέτρων σου εκτήρμων, δείξον εφημάς την άβυσον της ευσπλαχνίαν σου, με εάς μη εάσεις ημάς κατησχημένους και απολυμμένους δια του πλήθους των αμαρτιών ημών, αλλά εισάκουσον φωνής της δεήσεως ημών, εις εκ παθέων κράζουμεν προσέ, και μη αποστρέψεις το προσωπόν σου, μη δε κλείνεις ενοργία από του πλάσματός σου, βοηθός και ρίστης γενού ημίν, μη αποσκορακίσεις ημάς, μη εγκαταλείπεις ημάς ο Θεός ο σωτήρ ημών, αλλά ανάστηθη και λύτρωσε ημάς, πρόφθασον τη συνήθη φιλανθρωπία σου, πάταξον της λαμιδημικής ασθενίας την δύναμη, ταπείνωσον το φρίαγμα αυτής, την οδύνην και κατήφιαν αυτής εις χαράν μεταποίησον και την γαλήνη των ανθρώπων το γέννη πριτάνευσον, ενίσχυσον το βραχίον Ιησού το υψηλό της εν τη διακονία της υγείας του λαού σου τεταγμένους, ανάστησον αποκλίνης οδυνηράς και στρωμής κακώσεως τους λοιμώξη περιπεσώντας την υγείαν αυτής χαριζόμενος τας ψυχάς δέτων εκ του λοιμού το ζήν εκμετρησάντων εν σκηνές Αγίων ανάπαυσον παράκλησιν της οικείς αυτών δωρούμενος. Σίγαρο Ιατρός των ψυχών και των σωμάτων ημών και σε την δόξα να αναπέμπομεν το Πατρί και το Υιό και το Αγίο Πνεύμα την ειν και αείν και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων. Let us pray to the Lord.
Forbearing and merciful, loving and compassionate, Almighty Lord, who brought our nature into being and having fallen once again raised us, who sent your only begotten Son, Savior and Redeemer and Benefactor, healing the passions of soul and body, do you, forbearing Master, look down upon us and hearken to our entreaty in our day of sorrow. Safeguard us from the coming upon all the earth of the plague-bearing threat. Lord, take away affliction and fear. The darkness of death surrounds us. Remember your innumerable acts of compassion. Reveal to us the depths of your mercy. Do not let us be destroyed because of the multitude of our sins. Hearken unto the voice of our prayer from deep within us as it cries out to you. Do not turn your face away from us, nor turn away from your sanctuaries, from your creatures in wrath. Be our aid and deliverer, O our God and Savior. Do not reject or abandon us, but come and redeem us. Draw near in your customary kindness. Crush the power of the illness-bearing plague. Disgrace its violence, pain, and dejection, transforming it to joy. Preside over calm for humanity. By your power, greatly aid those serving in the field of health. Raise us from our bed of pain and from our bedding of affliction. Grant health to those who have contracted the illness. Give rest in the tentings of the saints to those who have surrendered their lives to the virus. Grant consolation to their families. For you are the physician of our souls and bodies, and to you we offer glory, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, now and ever, and to the ages of ages. Δόξα σοι ο Θεός, η ελπίσιμο δόξα σοι.
Δόξα Πατρί και Υιό και Υιό Πνεύματι, και νυν και αεί και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων. Αμήν. Κύριε ελέησον, Κύριε ελέησον, Κύριε ελέησον, Πάτρε Άγιε ελέησον.
Χριστός ο αληθινός Θεός ημών, της πρεσβείας της Πανακράτου και Πανόμου Αγίας Αυτομητρός, δυνάμει του Τιμίου και Ζώπιου Σταυρού, προστασίες των Τιμίων Εφορανίων Δυνάμεων Ασωμάτων, οικεσίες του Τιμίου και Δόξου Προφήτου Προδρόμου και Βαπτίστου Ιωάννου, των Αγίων Ενδόξων και Πανεφήμων Αποστόλων, των Αγίων Ενδόξων και Καλλινίκων Μαρτύρων, των Οσίων και Θεοφόρων Πατέρων ημών, των Αγίης Πατρός ημών Νεκταρίου Επισκόπου Πενταπόλεως του Θαυματουργού, των Αγίων και Δικαιών Θεοπατώρων Ιωακήμ και Άνης, της Αγίας Ενδόξου Μεγαλομάρτυρος Ειρήνης και του Αγίου Ενδόξου Οσιομάρτυρος Εφραίμ του Νέου, ον τη μνήμην επιτελούμεν και πάντων των Αγίων, ελέησε και σώσε ημάς ως αγαθός και φιλάνθρωπος και ελέημον Θεός.
Amen. διευχών των Αγίων Πατέρων ημών, Κύριε Ιησού Χριστέ ο Θεός, ελέησον και σώσον ημών.
Αμήν. Ουδία τριάστια φυλάτη πάντας ημάς, με the Holy Spirit be upon us and deliver us from any malady, especially the malady of sin. Today we chanted the supplication service to the Holy Trinity that seems to have been custom made for this occasion, asking God to deliver us from the pandemic. Metropolitan Kyrillos, who is the Metropolitan of the island of Rhodes in Greece, with an English translation of the coordinator of the E-Matins website, Father Seraphim Didis. And in the gospel reading of today's service, we heard about one of Jesus's first miracles in his public ministry. From the gospel according to St. Matthew in chapter 8. The previous seven chapters were devoted, I should say the first four chapters of Matthew was devoted to Jesus' early life, his birth, his baptism, his early ministry, and chapters 5, 6, and 7 is the Sermon on the Mount, where Jesus gives a new set of commandments. Well, it's not new. It certainly doesn't contradict the law of Moses in the Old Testament, but it gives it a much newer dimension and perspective, starting off with the Beatitudes and continuing on talking about having no anxiety. He teaches us the Lord's Prayer, an excellent summary of the spiritual life, of the Christian spiritual life. So we come to chapter 8, the beginning of chapter 8, as it says, as he was coming down from the mountain. So it was the mountain on which he delivered the Sermon on the Mount. He sees this leper. And this leper asks him, if you will, heal me. And Jesus says, I do will, be healed. And go and show yourselves to the priests. And according to the Mosaic law, there was the priests were the diagnosticians of leprosy. And also someone, for some reason, it wouldn't have been very common, were healed from leprosy, then they had to show themselves to the priest. The lepers in those days and for centuries and centuries were practicing what we would call social distancing in a much more absolute way, in the sense that they had to be totally secluded from the rest of society. One of the main reasons, of course, was to prevent transmission of the disease, given that it was incurable, and it was incurable right until the 20th century. And alongside with this very absolute segregation was a very high dose of stigma, partly because leprosy was associated with sin, that perhaps the reason someone had leprosy, without understanding too well the transmission of the illness, was because they had sinned. So there are a few remarkable things about this very simple passage. The first one, that the leper just happened to be there. We assume that he had crept without being visible to too many other people, and certainly at a distance from where the rest of the people had gathered. It was right at the beginning of Jesus' ministry, so this leper had no template by which to go by in approaching Jesus asking for healing. Jesus certainly healed many, many people, And a keen observer would have noticed the attributes of the person that would have gone up to Jesus to be healed. This leper had none of that. And this leper, in his short prayer to Jesus and his short pleading to Jesus, seemed to encapsulate the spirit of Jesus' teaching that preceded the three chapters, the Sermon on the Mount. So in calling Jesus Lord, he certainly was able to identify Jesus as not just another teacher, but as certainly a much higher being, a divine being. He does not demand healing. With utter humility and utter contrition, he says, "If you will," which reflects and mirrors what Jesus had said when he was teaching the people the Lord's Prayer, "Your will be done." I would like to contrast this person's very humble prayer towards God, this very self-emptying, this very unentitled prayer, "If you will," with a miracle that Jesus did right at the end of his public ministry and before his entry to Jerusalem, which was the healing of the demon-possessed boy. When the father comes to Jesus after Jesus had descended from a different mountain, which was Mount Tabor, on which he was transfigured, and he says to Jesus that my son has this awful affliction which seizes him and throws him in the water and into the fire, and then he says, "If you can do anything, heal my son." So the leper says, "If you will," and this father says, "If you can." And certainly in what the father says, and it's right at the end, so he had 3 years to sort of follow the template of how to ask Jesus for healing, and he still got it wrong, because in what he said was a lack of faith and ambivalence about whether Jesus could heal his son, which is why he said, "If you can," whilst the leper says, "If you will," which is to say that the leper felt very confident that Jesus could heal him, but it was whether Jesus chose to heal him, whether he chose to use his human power, his divine power, to heal this leper. Now, what Jesus does to the leper was quite remarkable. He doesn't challenge the man like he challenged the father, who said, "If you believe, for anything will have is possible for him who believes." Here, this is a given that this person believes. This leper believes. And what Jesus does is quite remarkable. He totally disregards what we call today the social distancing laws. And he goes and touches him. And he says, "Be healed." And he was healed. Not because Jesus disregarded the rules, but simply because he was above them. To recognize that whilst the rules are for human beings who don't have this divine power, Jesus is much above this and has all the divine power to heal this person. In fact, the fact that he could just so easily heal the lepers was a sign for keen observers of the scriptures that he was in fact the Messiah. He wasn't the first person to heal a leper. In the Old Testament, Elisha had healed the leper. But if you have a look in the passages, The process by which he heals him is very convoluted, to show that Elisha needed to plead, and the person who needed healing really needed to go to quite a lot of effort to move God's grace. Jesus didn't need to do that because he had all the grace of God. He was God. So his process of healing this leper was not convoluted at all. Simply touches him. The touch is an indicator of love, of tender mercy, of kindness. He wasn't afraid to touch. He had leprosy, and he certainly had no qualms about touching the leper out of fear of contracting leprosy. He was God. And the simple message in all this is that human beings are little. Human beings, of course, have been blessed by God, and they have all these blessings. But we are mortal. We are sinful. We all have spiritual leprosy, which is sin. And by ourselves, we can do nothing. By ourselves, we are fearful of things that can hurt us, including these epidemics, these pandemics, these things that come upon us from time to time in history of mankind, and that even though we are just so advanced technologically and medically, we have no answers for these things, which help us recognize our loneliness and our nothingness. And therefore we turn to God. God as our only hope. Not necessarily to save us for this very specific situation we're in, but to save us from death, to save us from the spiritual leprosy, which is sin, which leads to death, which is a much greater epidemic and pandemic than COVID-19. And if COVID-19 helps us to recognize that, that's a good thing. And if we turn to God, that helps us recognize what we need to do in any case, COVID-19 or no COVID-19, to turn to God for everything, recognizing our loneliness, and not to feel we are just so entitled that we are so self-sufficient, because we're not. And just like Jesus healed this leper of this passage that we heard about today, we certainly pray that he will show the same tender mercy to all of us, to save us from this physical pandemic, but also the spiritual pandemic of sin. May God bless us. Next week, at the same time, we have programmed to do the supplication service for Saint Ephrem the New of Neamakri, a miracle-working saint. His name day is today. I thought I will do this, what we did today. And we've left St. Ephrem's supplication service to next week. This time next week, St. Ephrem of Neamakri will do his supplication then again bilingually. May God bless us.